wonder who came up with the idea of making Nuliasca a normal monster. Yeah, I know it. It probably was my idea. Let's just lower the health. It's gonna be fun. Have it like a normal spawn, but it shoots lightning at the same time. Yeah, I know. But it sounds better if we... Now you said it. Kills and 3 secrets feels like a walk in the park after that. Not sure if it is, but could be. Sure, I saw the gold door at some place. Yeah. You regret not using more snail monsters. So your Omni, on the other hand. Ah, okay. Haven't played your map yet. Pretty sure I've seen the silver door as well. figured out that totally by accident. Thanks for the follow, man. The last one is probably behind the silver door. Exit. Probably that. Is Fix around? do your map. Yes, they aren't around anymore. Is there someone else in the chat that has a map in the back? If not, then I'll just continue. That wasn't a secret. No. Pool map felt quite familiar. Yeah, I think it's pretty cool. I think it's from the Quake 64. A remixed version of the Quake 64 intermission song. Remixed by Immorpher, of course. I'll do your map next, Fixno. Secrets behind the slip pit.
Thank you.
Where am I? That was trippy.
Supposed to see me.
Cool that my first map is in the first snake. I think so. There's one enemy somewhere, so... Come out, come out! That's the cake of death. Nice work, Viado. What the fuck happened?